I need to leave for Strawberry shortly. Very much enjoyed the alligators round here. More intelligent than they're given credit for.
Take care. wants it to be. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Deal. Dime a dozen these days. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. This mess will barely save. Can't give you much. Done. Dime a dozen these days. Okay. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Done. You want better pay? Do a better job. Dime a dozen these days.
right now, I'm afraid. I'm heading to Strawberry. There's a man there I need to speak to. Explore, examine. Lots to look at here. I'm glad you're not afraid to impress yourself. I like your spirit. You're in a good mood. These swamps and rivers host so many creatures. Good luck out there.
I don't need no new friends on the road. Get lost.
Yes, take a look. say the word. this is popular, how common it is. Done. Dime a dozen these days. I ain't got much money for stuff like this. Okay. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Deal. Dime a dozen these days. Done. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Dime a dozen these days. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Deal. Dime a dozen these days. This mess will barely sell. Can't give you much. Thank you for your custom.
did not want to die in the mouth of one of them monsters. So, listen, there's a fishing village not far from here, a place called LeGras. Reckon you can take me there? Gonna see if they can sell me some supplies before I head back west. Them lizards can smell me from a mile away. Let's go.
Thank you.
wants it to be. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Dime a dozen these days. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Dime a dozen these days. Done. Deal. Done. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. You want better pay? Do a better job. Okay. Done. Dime a dozen these days. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Dime a dozen these days. Okay. This mess will barely sell. Can't give you much.
Thank you.
some special mail needs delivered. There's some bags out there with letters in them. Take them to the addresses and you'll be paid well for it. This is a matter of some discretion, you understand? Can't be trusted to the regular postman. Just outside there, and not a word.
All these folk coming and going, and I'm stuck right here.
Waiting on you. me some time before I send you out again.
You have a good one.
McMillan! Get down here! This has got to
Madam,
stop!
Madam, please! I'll be right with you.
I know you're up there!
Oh, marvelous. There she is. Just what I need. The crazy wood nymph. Can't a man take a bath in peace?
What the hell is that?
It's a panther!
You savage!
And a nice clean one now, too. This is going above the mayor's bed. Okay, Mrs. Hobbs will be by to handle the taxidermy.
Oh, travel safe, my friend.
Wait, who are you? Where's Cecil?
Glenn. I'm a friend of his. Cecil had to take a few days off.
Mm-hmm.
For stress.
Is there any animal that you have not slaughtered?
Oh, you flatter me, Miss
Davenport. Sorry, I really will be right with you.
The answer's no, but I'm retired, as you know, and have been for some time.
Yes, and how many have you out there killing for you now?
Not nearly enough, I'm afraid. Business is booming. What about you there? You a hunter? Gus McMillan, master craftsman of fine clothing and accessories. Here's my card. I pay top dollar for animal furs and parts. The rarer, the better.
Don't listen to him. Unbelievable. How do you sleep at night?
On a tiger bedspread, my dear. Seriously, come see
You're
me.
You're no better than a murderer. And one day, you'll be seen as such.
Whoa. Would you mind taking us outside? I don't worry.
Shut up, Glenn.
Listen, soon as a squirrel finds a cure for tuberculosis, let's talk.
If intelligence is the barometer of who has the right to live or die, you should have been court-martialed at birth.
Annoying, isn't she? See him? The only thing he had on his mind was hunger, sweetheart. But I pulled the trigger. Survival of the fittest. Isn't that your mentor's trite catchphrase?
It's not survival of the fittest. You are killing to line your own pockets.
This is how I make my living. We don't all have a rich daddy. While you're camped out in the woods, making witches brews and talking to the wildlife, the rest of us are doing some real work.
You think this is some big joke?
That's crazy
shrimp. They should throw you in an asylum.
That's it. I quit. You can tell the mayor I've gone home.
Oh, sorry about that awful man. Harriet Davenport. I've been in the field now for 3 years, studying the hidden interconnections between animals of all species. I've seen everything. Joy, disgust, regrets, envy. We're so much more alike than we are different. I'm on the brink of discovering the pathways that link all life. I just need more research material. I have in here detailed notes on pretty much every animal from armadillo to Annisburg, including the locations of some truly impressive varieties. I would be willing to sell this to you if you will commit to bringing me anatomical samples from live species and promise not to carry out any more animal side in pursuit of Gus McMillan's greed. I'll pay you, of course. I promise I'm good for the money. You don't have to decide right now. Just think about it. We've been brought together for a reason. I feel that very strongly. I've been experimenting with tonics that can provide access to remarkable new pathways of communication with other species. You have to live as they do, eat as they eat, hop as the toad, dig as the mole, love as the badger. If you see what I've seen, you just have to open your mind. Join me on a voyage of discovery.
哎呦，难受哟。不是，怎么还没退出去啊？我裂开了。
牛逼。SSP。
谁呀？哪位呀？我靠！妈妈玩小霸王呢？我尼玛服了。我他妈拿到手以为他妈的是猎象枪，结果是他妈双管霰弹枪，我他妈吐了。不会真的有人打这个模式不开死眼吧？不会吧，不会吧。那个紫色的好像就没开过紫眼啊，死眼，给我整乐了。最骚的是他还把我干倒一回，这是最痛苦的。
任务管理器建，
确实建议任务管理器。哦，好了好了好了 ，nice。妈的，我躺在棺材里，我日。干，是人呐！啊，这尼玛，哎，绝了！击杀九个。